blessings sent from above, grown with care and love. Blessings sent from above, grown with care and love.
Okay, you guys, it's time. Real quick, let me just show you. So, remember last time we spoke, I showed you how I was getting all these male flowers and still no females, right? So, I did get, it's hard to tell, but he's way back there, a female flower that I pollinated. I've been saving all my male flowers that bloom, so I need to get the rest of these off of here so I can put them in the fridge. I have one coming along on my Peter Pan squash plant. So I think what I'm gonna do soonish is prune this guy back a little bit more on the foliage, because we don't need quite so many leaves necessarily. So I'm gonna do that. And then I'm about to harvest this cucumber. I don't know if I'm gonna get any more because they keep turning brown. And I'll be honest, I haven't been a very good mama and coming over here every single day to pollinate. So who knows if I will get any more. But I'm going to take this one off. I think she's ready. Let's see, where do I cut it? I'm going to cut it just literally right here. Whoa. You guys are so heavy. There's a little blossom. It's so heavy. Let's weigh it. Almost a pound. 12.8 ounces.